Hello everyone, this is Dr. Sam and today we have spine x-ray views and their indications. We have cervical spine. The AP view is used to view C3 to C7 vertebra, compression fractures, spinous process fractures and herniated disc. The lateral view can be used for trauma, osteoarthritis and spondylosis. The AP and PA oblique views can be used for stenosis of intervertebral foramina. The swimmer's lateral view can be used to view the C7-T1 junction and fractures at this location, and also subluxation. The odontoid view, which is also called open mouth AP view, is used for odontoid fractures and atlas fracture, which is also called Jefferson fracture. The closed mouth odontoid AP view is used to view the C1 and C2 vertebrae. And the lateral flexion and extension view is used for spinal assessment. For thoracic spine, the AP view is used for trauma, chronic diseases, compression fractures, kyphosis, in which the thoracic spine is curved outwards, post-operative evaluation and subluxation. The lateral view can be taken as an additional view. For lumbar spine, the AP and PA view can be taken for trauma, chronic diseases, post-operative evaluation and spinal alignment. An additional lateral view can also be taken. An oblique view can be taken for a pars interarticularis defect. The flexion and extension views can be taken for spinal instability. The thoracic and lumbar spine can be viewed together in case of scoliosis. The AP and PA views, erect lateral view, and lateral bending views can be taken. For the sacrum and the coccyx, AP and lateral views can be taken for pathologies and fractures. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe and stay tuned for more imaging videos.